Hello and welcome to Inside Our City. We are here at the Third Crossing project. We're here with James Scheer, and James is the project manager for Kiewit, which is the general contractor. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
We've just seen a couple of trucks dumping some material down here behind us. Tell us what's going on here today.
Yeah. So today we're in the process of building our temporary rock causeway. Our temporary rock causeway is going to be used as an access way to be able to build the bridge from. So our heavy equipment and whatnot will be on that rock causeway. The rock causeway is about 800 meters long and it has 5 eco passages. And the rock causeway, when we're done, and the eco passages are all going to be removed from the river.
Okay, and the eco passage, I think you're just about to explain that, James.
Yeah.
What are they?
So the eco passages are 2 meter wide passages that allow fish and other aquatic animals to be able to move freely up and down the river and to allow water to flow through the causeway.
Okay, super. Well, another question I would have, and I think a lot of people do, is they've seen these sticks that they look like sticking out of the water.
Yeah.
Tell us what those are.
Yeah, those are markers for us, and it allows us to install our turbidity curtain. What our turbidity curtain does is it provides like a seal around the area in which we're placing rocks, so any sediment that gets kicked up into the river doesn't go outside of our work area. And so we have monitoring systems on either side, upstream and downstream, where we're continuously monitoring the turbidity in the river, and we're able to know that we don't make any contaminants or anything go into the river.
Final question as we wrap up, James Scheer. Boaters, I think, we may not be thinking of that today in January, but I'm sure boaters want to know, are they going to be able to get through?
Yeah, so across the deeper portion of the river, our access way is going to be a temporary trestle. And so that temporary trestle during the boating season will have an opening to allow boaters to go up and down the river.
Thank you so much for your time today. We'll let you get back to work.
Thank you.